What am I doing in life? Not much. Going to school. Play guitar. I'm in a heavy metal band. And, I don't know. Trying to live. Jesus Priest. Anthrax. Iron Maiden. Metallica.
Death metal. Thrash metal. What could you say? Slayer. Glam metal. Heavy metal.
I think I wouldn't be alive to this day unless I had rock and roll and heavy metal music in my life.
You live it. You drink it.
It's part of belonging to something greater than yourself.
You believe it and you love it.
I think it's the weird thing.
It's definitely a brotherhood.
Deep Purple.
I was a Kiss freak as a kid.
Scorpions.
Zeppelin, of course.
Saw Peter Townsend smash a perfectly good Stratocaster.
And like that was the moment that I was hooked.
Just crank up a stereo and just get taken away.
Everything just disappears. Just me and the music.
It's a comrade.
I mean, metal is definitely the freaks. It's the people who don't fit in. It's the outcasts.
I think good metal music is defiant, a sort of built-in rebellious element.
That, to me, is my drug.
Makes you go, yes.
Angst.
Powerful.
A little horror.
I feel off that. Heavy, loud, and intense.
Boy.
It's music that made me grab a tennis racket and pretend to play guitar. Heavy metal band is my favorite heavy metal band.
Megadeth, The Cult,
Alice Cooper, Pantera. They've got it all. Motley Crue. Rage Against the Machine.
Motorhead for sure.
Ronnie James Dio.
Black Sabbath.
Black Sabbath.
Black Sabbath.
The Bastard Forgotten Son.
Like Rob Halford said, you know, united we stand. For decades, people have tried to count out hard rock and heavy metal music. And for decades, they are proven wrong. It is the most loyal fan base, some of the greatest bands ever, and it's not going anywhere.